Got extra stuff off there.
Is our adobo, and then I'll add our herbs and spices. So again, just to clarify, that stuff that's in that bowl, basically the same thing as this, but this I bought at a store, and it's just as good, I'm sure. Maybe, I don't know. And this one has chipotle, tomato puree, which I did not put in, paprika I didn't put in, sugar, I forgot to put my sugar in, that's half a teaspoon of sugar, salt, I gotta put my salt in, onion, sesame oil, distilled vinegar, garlic, bay leaves, oregano. So, I forgot some things. I gotta put my salt in, that's 1.5 teaspoons. That's and then 1/4 cup vinegar, apple cider vinegar. And 1/2 teaspoon sugar.
Adobo!
Okay, so we're going to, so this is a roasted tomato dish. So we're gonna roast our tomatoes. To roast them, I'm just gonna blacken the outside, basically. Washed, of course. So these are doing pretty good. See how there's a little black thing there? So just turn it, turn it. Turn it a little bit. Turn it a little bit. Turn it a little bit. So the tomatoes are done. So I'm gonna put them in the what's it called? The blender now. In the meantime, I'm going to toast my tomatillo a little bit. So I've got 4.5 pounds of meat, of beef. Okay, so I'm gonna brown this meat, and to get a better brownage, I'm gonna dice it first, because that'll also make it easier to cook and eat. This is a pork leg,
Browning pork.
A leg of a pork piggy. So just like these sizes, the size really doesn't matter. So it's browning up nicely. And so I blended this pretty hardcore. And with the blender, the seeds aren't gonna get chopped up, as opposed to with a food processor, so the seeds will come right out of here. That's our base, and we'll do our, flip our pork again. See, look at that. I'm gonna cook our the chorizo now. And this is a, also if you're doing this at home and it's, you don't wanna spend this much time on it, the chorizo is kind of optional. Well, if you can't get chorizo, but if you're in Texas, you can get chorizo. Maybe it's not optional, maybe it's essential, but whatever. So I took the casing off of this, obviously. That's way too hot. his meat cooking. Okay, so we're just about done. I'm gonna put the rest of my pork in here. I'm gonna put my chorizo in there. And I'm gonna put my roasted tomatoes and adobo on there. And just put, you can put a little bit more water in, you know, just to cover everything up. You can always get rid of more water. Okay, we'll give that a good stir. Okay, so while this is starting to heat up, the last step